A $60 million high school football stadium closed for more than 1 year should reopen this week. Officials with the Allen ISD say the stadium should reopen in time for graduation this Friday. The district closed Eagle Stadium and canceled all events in February of last year. Engineers found cracks and other structural problems to the stadium in North Texas. The contractor and architectural firm paid for the repairs. They say the cost for these repairs topped $10 million.